Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we will discuss the intraday movement of Nifty with respect to our supply and demand areas, and we'll see the upcoming supply and demand areas of Nifty. Let's see a disclaimer first. This video is for educational purpose only. No actual trading decisions are advised. This is not a tip, a research call, or an offer to buy or sell financial instruments. Let's get into the validation of Nifty. So these were the supply and demand areas given on 8th October 2019. They are 11384 11304 11384 11304 11185 11123 11184 11122 11084 11047 11084 11047. So these were the three areas given on October 8, 2019 in this video. So this was the intraday movement of Nifty on 9th October 2019, and this is on 10th October, that is today. Now we will discuss the movement of Nifty with respect to our supply and demand areas. So let's zoom in. So on 9th October, we opened at this candle, the high of this candle at 11159. As soon as we opened, we fell down. We started taking support on this on the lower level of the supply area at the end of the demand area, we have started taking support 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 9. This is a time frame is 5 minutes, so 9 into 5 45 minutes. For the first 45 minutes Nifty was trading on the lower end. Once it has reached the lower end, it started going down. It went till 11090, which is just 5 points away from our demand area 2. So Nifty just came below till to touch down our another demand area, and it went up. When it went up, came back again to take support on our demand area. See, on the lower end it took support and it went up till our resistance area. See here. So this was a movement of Nifty on 9th October 2019. On 10th October we started at the high of this candle, this one. We started at 11292. After that, we started consolidating. We consolidated for more than half a day till here. Till this point, 23 bars. So we consolidated for around 1 hour 2 hours. Once the consolidation was finished, we got a breakout of this low. See, we got a breakout and again it started consolidating. So on a whole, Nifty was completely in a consolidation today. It neither went up nor went down. So the total movement in Nifty in the intraday was from the high to low, it's around 86 points. From this high to this low. And if you check from opening to closing, the movement is from here to here, it is around 54 points. Overall, Nifty just consolidated today, whereas yesterday it gave a boom of around 230 points. this up move which we saw was expected. It was because of a completion of some waves, completion of some correction patterns, and hence we got this up move. So this is a correction now and we are going to go up again. This is completely based on Elliott waves. So this was a movement of Nifty on day before yesterday, sorry, on yesterday and today. Let's see the supply areas for tomorrow, supply and demand areas. So this is our first supply area and demand area comes at 11325 11307. So this is our demand area one, and another is 11240 11185. So I will repeat it. Supply areas are 11467 11395, demand areas 11467 11395, and the demand areas are 11325 11307 11240 11185. So these are the three areas which we are watching on Nifty for tomorrow. If you want to join our Telegram group, it is provided in the description box. So this is the link of the Telegram group. You can join our Telegram group to get updates. Also subscribe and press the bell icon. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.